Hey there, me again. Been a busy couple days, and all the pipes are done and everything's set in. The casework has been put on kind of in a trial way. We're kind of in a playing in period now with the bus building. This is what she looks like, kind of half built. The top's been stained black, and the ends are still really light pine. And I'll talk about how that transformation came about. This is a stain process that was used to turn the Jaeger rifles in Germany back 200 years ago from a light wood into a really dark ebony-looking type wood. It's almost indistinguishable from ebony when you do it. The base coat is potassium permanganate, which turns everything to this brown. Actually, this is a slab of ebony right here, and there's the bottom of the organ, and they're kind of exactly the same color, and it's just from the potassium permanganate. So this is my baby, and this is the William Tell Gallop. Some of the internal noises, but not bad for a maiden voyage.